Hi everyone, another episode of Ticket to Ride. Another four player game, gonna take all the tickets. We got, this is a, looks like 8 minute game. Take that pink one and that blue one. Probably should have took that black one. Okay, that's not helping. So we're going to take the white one. And one of the red ones. Right, I'm going to guess blue wants to go down to Miami as well. Although he's not taking blue ones, is he? So. Right, take that black one. And another blue one. Could do with them two pink ones. Please don't take the pink ones. Well, I'm going to take one of them. And one off the pile. Okay, so we need to go up from Miami to Toronto via New York. So we're going to go for the longest route again. Okay, so I'll take a green one and I will take one off the pile. And I'm going to start putting some carriages down. We're already down to 6 minutes. We're just under 7 minutes. Oh, it's a red one. Don't need red. Yes, I do need red. I'm more interested in that pink one. Right, I'm going to take the pink one and the red one. Okay, next time I'll put some trains down. Let's go blue. Okay, away we go. So we want it can't be pink. Do green. Then we need three down to New York. And then the black ones go across. Oh, there's a pink one and a red one. Right, the pink one's gone. Let's put the blues on. Right, Okay. Right, so we will go blanks on that one. There's a pink. There's a pink one. Please don't take the pink one. We will take both pink and red. Although this is not working, I can use my white ones to get to there. Oh, two reds. Right, I'm taking both of them reds. Oh no! Right, take that red one. Okay. Could do with the blue one, then I can. Okay, I'm taking. Too long to make decisions, I think. Alright, so white's up. Need to get down to Charleston and then to Miami. Take that black one and that blue one. Then we use the black ones to get us to Charleston. There's a red one. Right, black ones to Charleston. And then pink ones to Miami. Down to Miami. Okay, it's Toronto to Miami done. Let's go blue. Okay, so we're gonna go blue and a yellow. So I can do blues from Santa Fe to Oklahoma City. Oh, there's a red. Please leave the red alone. I need that red. Right, take that red and the black. So I need. So I got blues to get across to there. I got yellows. I got black. And I need two more. I'll take them two yellow ones. Okay, right, we should have enough to get us to Santa Fe now from Miami. Let's go down. Yellow's here next to get us to Houston. Please don't block me. Please don't block me. Go up to Dallas. He's slowing us down. Did he pick tickets then? He must have picked some tickets. Yes, he did. Right. Up to Dallas. That's Dallas to New York done. Right. So we need to get to Santa Fe to Vancouver. So I need greens. The rest is all grey. So I've got blue ones to do across to there. I've got two yellow ones that can get us to there. Please don't take that green one. Right, so I'll take that green one and one off the stack. Oh, that's lucky. Another green one. Can all the cards be lucky for us? That would be awfully nice. The green gets to there, so I still need... So blue across to there. Right, so I need four cards the same colour. That's another green. And a locomotive. Right, that gives us... That gets us, at the moment, to Helena. Right. I might So we'll take that other pink one. Right, so we've got two pink ones. So I still need another two matching colours, pink preferably. or two locos. That's not a pink one, but that is. Right, I'm just going to take that loco next time around, I think. Okay, let's start putting some cards down. We're going to go, yeah, two yellows up to Denver, sorry. Oh, that is not very nice. Okay. That is also not very nice. So let's go white there. Okay, so we're going to go green now. Problem is we've now shown our hand. Although I've still got two ways of getting out that corner. See what colours we get. They're not helpful at all. Two green ones. Right, blue's already down to 9 carriages. I can't connect them. I haven't got enough carriages. Okay, so I think we'll learn a new lesson in a 4-player game. Start with 2 tickets and then go from there. Definitely not going to get the longest route. Yeah, I'm definitely not going to complete my route now. So we got 7. Right, so can I just, although that means I need reds desperately. If I can connect my two rows up, I might get longest route, which is 10 points. I need red cards. I'm definitely lacking in tickets. Cards now. There's no other way I can get across there, is there? No. Right, let's play this a different way. Let's just get finished. This is definitely going to be a defeat. I'm on 63. I'm not going to get the longest route. That's not helpful. Okay, that's where I was thinking, but okay, this can't do it. So, just stick it on any three. Just need to get this game over now. That's 67. I just gotta hope that people haven't completed routes. The end of the game. Now we top up. I'm on 69. I'm not the furthest behind, but red has got 9 tickets there. Blue didn't complete one. But he did get 5. That's 1, that's 2, that's 3, right, all 4, I only got 2, yeah, that's bad. Oh, That's three. I'm coming last. That's four. Yep, definitely last. Ooh. Yeah. Didn't even break 100. Oh well, I got another karma point. Well, that was very bad. But, like I said, on a four-player game, I probably need to start with two tickets, not for the full three. And then go from there. But, we play and we learn. So I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, please leave a like. If you haven't already, please subscribe. And I'll see you in the next episode of Ticket to Ride. Bye.